Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back, or welcome if you're new to my channel. So today I'm on my front porch, which isn't somewhere I film that often, but it's definitely, it's its own vibe. It's cool. But I've got a super exciting video for you guys today. I've got a huge box of goodies from the one and only King Palm. You heard that right, King Palm. King Palm actually reached out to me to see if I'd want to do another review, little sesh on their flavored King Palms. I actually did a little sesh like 6-7 months ago trying these out, and I didn't get the flavor ball to pop. I was really, really struggling with it. So we're here, we're doing it again. Huge shout out to King Palm for sponsoring today's video. I'm really, really excited to open all these goodies up with you guys and smoke. I'm actually gonna pack one of these up right now. I've got a bunch of weed out here, so this is gonna be really quick. You guys already know King Palms are some of the easiest to just pack up and smoke on. Every single pack comes with these little packing tools. This is a mini King Palm in the flavor Lemon Haze. They also keep a 72% humidity pack in here to just keep your palm leaves fresh or whatnot. The first time I tried these, I already told you guys, I never got the flavor ball to pop. So this is what it should sound like. Perfect, okay. Oh, there's a bee up in my business. Not for me. The one thing I will say is you can smell the flavor so strong. Like, it smells so good. In my experience, nothing really tastes the way it smells, like hemp wraps, flavors like this. Like, it doesn't taste overwhelmingly Lemon Haze. Like, it's not gonna taste like a gumdrop instead of your freaking weed. But it does definitely add some flavor. I'd say the King Palms more than most. I know, like, this is so, like, excessive, but these packing tools have saved me so many times. I use these for like everything I rolled, whether it be a King Palm or just like a joint. I'm using a King Palm packing tool. They're just great to have on hand. The strain in here, I think, is a mix between Jack Herrera and Gelato. That's what I've got going on. Definitely let me know what you guys are smoking on if you're smoking with me. Another thing real quick, if you guys have never smoked King Palms, they have corn husk filters, which do kind of withhold the airflow a little bit, but you still get a lot of smoke. And I honestly love them. I would say more than a regular filter, just because you don't get any Scooby snacks. Like, no weed is getting through that filter. That's for damn sure. All right, I've got this sparked up. Let me try and get a thumbnail really quick, and then we're gonna get into unboxing all the goodies they sent over. Hopefully I got a thumbnail. I'm excited to show you guys everything. So they obviously sent over hella wraps, 4 packs of the Lemon Haze flavored King Palms. All of these wraps are mini size. I don't mind that at all. It's like a good amount of weed that fits in them, honestly. They also sent over 4 packs of Mango Tango, which I haven't tried these yet. I've actually already smoked some of the Lemon Haze ones, and I haven't tried the Mango Tango, so those should be interesting. This one just adds like a very like light citrusy taste to your bud, which I feel like is very complimenting to a lot of flower. It's just a very like pleasant terpene. All right, I'm definitely going to pack one of these ones up next. Okay, King Palm, I did not even know these existed. These are 24 karat edible gold wraps. These are vanilla cream flavored. How stunning is this packaging? Okay, I'm really excited. And vanilla cream, the flavor is vanilla creme. Oh my gosh, it has a glass packing tool. Can you see that? I'll show you guys when I get it out, obviously. This will actually be my first time ever smoking a gold wrap. The next thing, it looks like they sent over some blunt clippers. Oh my goodness. Gold one, how stunning. Now the word stunning is gonna be stuck in my vocabulary. I love how long it is too. And I feel like these are like specially made to fit like a King Palm corn husk filter. And a lot of the times I think clippers in general are just way too tight. So this is literally perfect. Clippers like this are my best friend. I've always got one like on my keychain, just always with me no matter where I am, because you never know when these things will come in handy. They also sent over another one. Is this matte black or just black? Oh, the clipper itself is like a matte black. How pretty.
They really out here spoiling me, y'all.
I freaked out when I first saw that they sent this. This one, it says it's a crystal clipper. Look how stunning. It's got like a gold clip and then just like different little gemstones, and how beautiful. I really don't have words for how much I like this. This is always gonna be with me. And this is like a miniature one. It's a lot smaller, so it'll be good to keep in my purse and stuff. And like, look how easy it just fits that corn husk in there. Oh yeah, we doing this. Doesn't like ruin it either. You can move it. With most blunts, once you like clip this down, you can't move it. It'll destroy the blunt. This one's actually super good. I'm really excited that I was able to get the flavor pearls to pop, because it was a struggle for me the first time for sure. I was like biting it. I literally tried everything. I remember I edited out like how long it took me sitting there like dumbfounded about how to pop this thing. Everyone since that one, I've been able to pop and smell.
Friend is back.
The bat?
Yeah, it's been gone for like 4 months and he's back up there now.
Oh my gosh. So Kyle just came upstairs and told me that our friend is back, because we had a friend that I named Mr. Bat who lived on our roof. I'm like perfectly fine with him living there. It's like the patio actually, not like the roof. He was like hibernating here for a while and then he left. But I read, because when Mr. Bat was there, I was reading all kinds of information about bats, like trying to learn about them, that they normally stay between like a couple spots. Like they don't always just stay in one spot and hibernate. I was like, that's so interesting. Anyways, my blunt is just about gone. As you can see, that little King Palm sticker is where, you know, the filter starts. But I'm gonna finish this and then pack up a Mango Tango one and listen to a little bit of music with you guys and just chill and vibe. We are most definitely going to be smoking a gold one at the end of the video, so make sure you stick around till then. I'm most excited for those. Vanilla creme plus like 24 karat gold, like money. Like think of money and that's what I think of. Yeah, no, I've never tried one. I've never even had like a gold joint paper. So this will be my first time ever like smoking edible gold. I've eaten gold, but I've never smoked it. So it'll be interesting. I'm sorry if the angle just changed. My camera just cut me off, but I got super excited over this crystal clipper that I forgot that they sent over a t-shirt. This is so freaking cute. I have to show you guys the shirt they sent. Well, shirt, crop top, one sec. I feel like this angle looks so much better, but back to the little crop top or shirt, I feel like it would be like a perfect crop top fit. Like I feel like it's supposed to be. This is super cute. Okay, King Palm. Like I'll actually wear this. I'm gonna pack up my next King Palm now. I'm excited for this flavor. I love mango anything. Let me know if you guys have tried the flavored King Palms or what flavor is your favorite. I mean, there are a shit ton of flavors. They have them all listed like right here. I think I've tried the margarita one, as well as now I'm gonna have the Mango Tango, and I've tried the Lemon Haze. And then Watermelon Wave, I feel like I've tried that one, but I'm not for sure. That might have been the one I didn't get to pop. But they have hella, so. You already know, another packing tool. I'm gonna put it back so I don't lose it, actually, because I already have one out. What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mama. It's all right, yeah. Practice what you bitch. All right, this King Palm's packed. Let's try and get the pop. Oh, this smells super good. Very mango-y. I'm excited.
Sounds like a mango
jewel pop. I guess it does, low-key. Anyways, cheers, guys. I take back my earlier statements of most wraps you cannot taste the flavor once there's like weed in it. This one you can really taste the mango. Like I really like these. But this tastes so good, and it really does flavor the weed. Like, it tastes completely different. I'm very intrigued. This would be super good if you have some weed that just tastes like trash or that you really don't like the terpene profile of. These, for sure. All right, back to my music. Some Kesha, you know. like a quarter of this left. I'm just like fixing it. It was burning weird in one spot. But I really, 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 really like this flavor. I think way more than any of the other ones I've tried so far. So I guess I'll have to try them all now. I hear Shadow. Hi, sweetheart.
One after one, I wouldn't get one if I could find a fuck. And my bitch calls talking about some drama.
I just wanna go fast, hold on my teeth and on my lip. And I'm stone cold in the flag from the squad, and I'm sleeping on the chair. She ain't never met a youngin' do it like me. She got a man, but she said she really like me. She doing things to excite me. Then on my lip.
My kicking palm is just about gone. I feel like I've been doing smoke tricks because I feel resin in my nose. So I know that happens to some of you guys. I've done Instagram polls on it before. So weird though. I feel like it's only happened to me in like the last 6 months that maybe I've noticed it. I have some snacks that I got from my Munch Pack box, which Munch Pack isn't a sponsor of mine, but they do send boxes to me every month. And I get super excited to try all the snacks. So now that I'm nice and fried, I might try a snack or two with you guys. I don't know what all I've got in there. Oh, I've got a drink. I need to get that. That would be so good. It's not freaking cold though, damn it. But I think it's a melon cream soda. It sounds good. I like melon things, I feel like. I like real melon. I don't know about melon flavored things. He's pretty much gone. I'm out of here. The bees are low-key bugging, you already know. I just fucking remembered this, but oh my god, literally yesterday there was a fucking hornet in my bong and like trapped because there's like a little perk on it that has like a spot for water so he couldn't get out. But the craziest shit is that that bong wasn't even outside. It was in my room and I wasn't seshing outside with it. So the bee/hornet motherfucker flew inside, got in the bong, and the only reason I even heard it is because it was going bzzz in there trying to get out, and eventually I figured out he was in there.
That was literally the bong we were using all day before that, which is so sus. Like, nobody wants to inhale a fucking hornet or like get stuck. What? That'd be awful. But we heard him in there, and then Kyle went and dumped the bong water out and it didn't come out, like somehow held onto the glass. And then he like shook it out and it came out alive. Yeah, it was fucking alive and kicking. And then we just ran inside and that was the end of that. Anyways, I'll see you in a second.
This drink looks super bomb. I'm kind of scared, like the colors. Oh, I have hiccups. The color's like a bright green, which is kind of scary. Kind of intrigued though. Smells really sweet.
It's really interesting.
I think I really like it, but I'm kind of torn. Like, I'm kind of thrown off by it.
All right, I'm back in my normal sesh spot. I'm about to pack up one of the 24 karat gold vanilla creme king palms. Yeah, I think I got that all. That was a mouthful. And try some foreign snacks. It'll be fun. Let's do it. I'm really hungry. Haven't eaten today. So I feel like my expectations or like my standards might be a little bit lower. Like, I might like things way more just because I'm really hungry. But we'll see. Little fit change. It's cute. It's like not really cropped. Like, it hits at the waistline, but it's like kind of cropped. I did not know these existed or like half of the flavors. My local smoke shop is always sold out of the flavored king palms. You have to get them like on the day or like the day after they're delivered or you're not going to get any. They're always sold out. So as I mentioned, I'm really hungry. So I'm going to open these. These are from Jamaica. They're called Bigfoot. They're cheese snacks. So I'm going to guess like cheese puffs. Oh, it says tear here. That's probably why. Anyways, they're so bright. Holy shit. And I thought Cheetos were bright.
They're glowing.
I like anything that's like this texture though, pretty much like cheese puffs. But they remind me of like the Cheeto puffs, you know? Not taste wise though. This says there's onion powder, garlic powder, and paprika, and I feel like I can taste that. There's just like a low key, a little bit of seasoning. I'm gonna eat that whole bag though, they're so good. The more you eat, the better they get. It's like any American snack.
Oh my goodness, y'all. How cool. I completely ignored in the last one. Also comes with a glass packing tool that says King Palm, like engraved in it. How beautiful. Holy shit. I literally don't even throw away the wooden packer tools, so these are definitely going to be hanging around for a really long time.
I got the two gold King Palms packed up. I'm so fucking excited, y'all. I'm already pretty high from the last two King Palms, so I'm ready to be fried. A dry hit like that, you can really just taste the flavor and it tastes super good. Let's see if I can get the other one. Think I'm going to try some snacks after I smoke these with you guys, because then I'm going to be high as hell and definitely in the mood to munch out. But aren't these gorgeous? So far I smoked two King Palms, one lemon haze, one mango tango. About to make it four. We've got two gold ones. Cheers, you guys. The gold's pretty flammable, but it doesn't seem to affect the way like the hemp burns, per se. I guess we'll see once I smoke a little more. I can definitely taste the flavor, the vanilla creme. Really good. I'm going to lighten up this other one. It's so interesting that the gold just like burned. I'm going to try and get like a double puff and focus because I just lit this one up. Actually burns surprisingly well. Overall, since I've learned to be able to pop one of these King Palms, like I said earlier, looking at the package is what really helped me. It kind of shows you where they put the little flavor ball so you know where to push. I didn't know King Palm sold any accessories, like the blunt clips or like t-shirts. Like I had no idea they had all that stuff. I feel like every time I inhale a large amount of smoke, my eyebrows look mad, like angry. All of us have that after a fat rip phase. We all do it. Ooh, I really wanted to talk to you guys. If I was to drop some summer merch, what are we thinking? Like, what do you guys want to see? I really would like to drop some like crop tops, kind of like this, t-shirts, some hoodies type bit, because you know, in the summer, it's still cold. I still wear hoodies around the house, like 24/7 all year round, doesn't matter. Beanies might be like maybe more of a fall thing. I don't know, but let me know what you guys want and like when you want it. I feel like the summer drop's going to be very, very limited. I might even do some champion items. I don't know. It depends what you guys want. Genuinely, let me know in the comments what you guys want. Like I said, if you want champion hoodies, if you'd rather have like a Gildan, like a standard regular heavy duty hoodie, what you guys are interested in. Definitely let me know what you guys want to see for the upcoming merch drop. The aesthetic of this is unreal.
Bougie shit.
Mm-hmm. I'm letting Kyle finish off the little bit of that gold one because, like, how cool. Also, for all of you guys asking, Kyle will be in some content sooner than later. I feel like I've said that a lot, but, like, genuinely soon. I feel like he's been, like, kind of inching in a little bit more. Just definitely keep an eye out. There will be some content with him soon. Maybe, like, a couples Q&A. That's what I feel like I've always thought we were going to do, like a smoke sesh plus couples Q&A. Or maybe we'll get food or something, just kind of chill. I don't know. We'll see. Damn, I can't believe I just smoked two gold King Palms. Y'all, these are actually really good. I'm baked, y'all. I'm definitely gonna try a couple more snacks. I couldn't help myself. I needed to try them. They're called Blazberry. I don't know. It says red and blue raspberry, two color candy belts, sour power belts. These are phenomenal. Like, that might be an understatement. These are so good. These are actually from the Netherlands, so I think y'all got the best sour belts I've ever tried. Like, if you see these, you buy these. Here's the croissant thing I was talking about. It's from Poland. This really scares me. I low-key don't even want to try it, but we're going to. I don't know. I gotta break it open. What do you mean? It's just bread? That's cream. I'm just not a fan of things like this, like pre-made sweets. These are Japanese haichus, I believe. These are like orange or orange something. I don't know the full flavor. But they're really, really good, actually. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, you wouldn't have seen.
I posted a little, like, sneak preview unboxing over there, but...
Alright, these are Prince Chocolate. They look like little cookies with, like, chocolate filling. These are from Pakistan. Okay, every bite will have you feeling like royalty. Oh. Not that much filling to cracker. It's kind of bland. I don't really taste anything at all. I guess I'll open these because these look really intriguing. Bubblegum flavor. They're called Millions. They're like chewy candies. They're bubblegum flavored, so they're not gum. I didn't know how I was going to feel about it. I don't hate it. These are from the United Kingdom. That's what. I hope you guys enjoyed having a little sesh with me today. Huge thank you to King Palm for sponsoring today's video. And huge thank you to you guys for watching till the end. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Peace. I love you. Stay safe.